Amen. Big welcome, please. Amen. Praise the Lord. Yet that a radiasi, if we say, oh, ye, Nadoya or Hoda. And your mother will be, and I will be a man. And then a first Sunday of the year. And you know, when you say a Kosiada will be a emfa in your room. Hallelujah. When you are to call Ama, after Papa be up to you. Now, when you say a fear you won't know, be a fear according to our team, the team of the church, you know, a year of what? Fruitfulness. A year of fruitfulness. A year of fear. Abasuo. Prosperity. Ebeba Yabrafo. Hallelujah. A year of fear. A new man will know a fear of tremor. I say fear of tremor. A few will know when you are coupon and I'm not doing so. And then it took me so. They saw a new man will be Ebeba Yabrafo. Hallelujah. So we have Psalm number 92. Bebia, yeah, you know what? So be on Bible, put a Bible, because Psalm 92, next verse 12, New Year, and we go to, and we start go to. I say, Psalm 92, verse 12 through 15. I say, the righteous shall flourish like a palm tree. He shall grow like a cedar in Lebanon. Those who are planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the courts of God. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Everyone want to see if you ever see anything to yourself. Bible says, you better get to swap. Hallelujah. Those who are planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the courts of our God. Amen. Yeah, and if I ye ye tie. And if I never enshrine Abdomwa, a way and so on. Now they shall still bear fruit in old age. Hallelujah. And now I have gone for Krabrana, Yaya Mreno. When I say your prosperity, and I say ye tie no. Hallelujah. Or say, to declare, or say, they shall still bear fruit in old age. And Hallelujah. Also, we shall declare that the Lord is upright. Hallelujah. Amen. He is my rock. And there is no unrighteousness in him. Hallelujah. Yada wami ase sa wadi sa asemwe se aman ma na it is a way itima afino enyoma yebeka mwasemo mono ebeye fruitfulness ebeye enyoma di ye tiebe ba ya brabo ebeye enyoma ebema ye prosperity ni peni na ye magnify ni peni na e wubie enye nonko kwa neswa ye faswa. Say ye dear no bebano. Ye be faso na unya kupon ye dear no susono abayen so. Hallelujah. And ye adia ye easy, but unya kupon e can mountain on. Or the sa to me ya mountain on ebe maye. Hallelujah. And I may as someone may dear bano e as someone I want the free John chapter 15. Fruit bearing Christians. John chapter 15. You want a woman on a tree, a dunum, a free, a chichemu, bako, a compem, chichemu, baye, Edun song. Or say, I am the true vine. Sana Yesu eka. Or say, ono me, if yano, ni hina na se, ni vine, na, o papa, yo nyanko po ono. Ono, any vine present, ono na isisi vine. Or say, if there every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away. And every branch that bear fruit, he prunes. Hallelujah. Amen. Oya kupon ese. Yeso aba. Na abaswa opesi yeso ono. Oya kupon ena mitumi na don ene na mwote yeso eltre yasye. Ose. Jesus Christ. Fanese ibia isi wo. Na if you know ansana is your any course who near biological crap. So a minimum and a tree is your own if we form any man. Now I carry it out through the stem and then I'm so not to say a four branches in that if you know any from. Now, say if you know is your own one as a branch via ABR, it shouldn't be to me for more. A woo and a banner sounds one in chat at the coming. Hallelujah. Yes, it means to say, Father said, or no any if you are in me, I do show a bevel. Ne papa and I have fair, okay, come on, Puno, trace it on. Now, so what if you have a woman severe, every fair, you know, with chat at the coming. Fruit bearing and what's up and the air and then I fear a woman. And was said in a swab. I want rear and a ABR would the delay that I was a fear woman, you know, would have been peace up and now so sad. Hallelujah. Say, come on now, baby. Also, would have been peace up and now we want a cruel be. Hallelujah. Sir, I won't run a whooping. Oh, you're so young. On for the big coming a man. Now, a human people are in delay. Or so, Yakupon, the Pope, and the Son, you want to be a brave. Hallelujah. And your fruit bearing here, a fear. I was a safety, a yabaswa. Sir, Subayan be here away as soon as I Subayan would say, a Yasubaya, Emma, not Emma Wunya and Koswana, Ebra was here, says Subayan, one piety and Kupon, who free says Subayan. Hallelujah. Let us say, Abaswa, also, Abay Abapa. Hallelujah. Now, and also something, a dear, a thing of Oya Kupon, and the Ananti. Because Paul, I can send me, say, but me, I'm in person, me, you know, and not me. Now, Papa, I'm in person, me, you know, mean to me, then. Romans chapter 7. Or say, but me, I'm in person, and not me. Papa, I'm in person. Papa, I'm in person, me, you know, mean to me, then. Or say, yes, I know where we are. Now, me, Pisa, don't say, I'm riding, I want to bet Jimmy a free, sir, Bonnie. And a poor one say, yeah, I was a thanks be to God that I met Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. There's a Yesu Christo. Ena or yet in the power or GM free. Your body moon, now oma and your papa eba abrabum. Eti another payo, ana a reno. As some of the person in all can say, or see, yes, or see, you are already clean because of the word which I have spoken. Since the moon, moon, full flow bean, any and your papa be abrabum. Esan asemwa me de atuma kuma so na se makan atremo Yesu Kristo mo ka sa chene suafo na oko verse 4 say abide in me tna me mu abide in me and I in you na so me tno so as the branch cannot bear fruit of itself branch na me chemo ontimi e bear fruit on want me na se me so aba Chere en shubi anase stem no, bibi a femu. Na aben truho, na ete se maneye fronfu. Na ese e dia, isi Lebanon en kwano. Hallelujah. Na, osi abide in me, yenye e pese,
yesu abano o se ye connected o de yin so the word connect to the Lord Jesus Christ fa uni o nyina connect e ma o yankopon na o se se abide with him then we will bear more fruit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And no o ba o se enye ma suban e wo ya pa bo mu a enye ma en ko so any day he did work on Pony Ayaya, any new man, Apoye, Quampo, every Abraham, or say, abiding in Jesus Christ. Say, you're connected very well to him, and he beats me overcome, sir, and your man. And how do you connect to the Lord? And a parable in your orchard was abiding in verse 4, and I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit of its own unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. Yes, it means so, but stay connected to the Lord Jesus. What kind of plane? Actually, no, me, no. You cannot bear fruit. It is a fear, you ever saw a banner. Many person, a buyer saw no, a bear, a papa. Now, a human peer, you visit when you're cooking, what's up to me, you free a grab. Then a black boy to be cost one, then two pound, then a pitcher. Then you pay them who say, and you may be, and you may pump me, and buy a black woman. May present me to say, in order to do this, and that's a Obia, including Obia, if you can do it, you have to connect to the vine.